Like 5 hours of sleep, strongly recommended per 24 hours. Hold up, what am I getting into? Also, everybody, welcome to Narcrosis. I have never played this game before. I haven't seen anything on it besides what the Steam trailers have given out. This game is old, and a lot of you
Ocean
might not
Nova
like
was
it.
once in a lifetime. They're breaking new ground, making something meaningful. Mining methane hydrate frozen beneath the seabed. There's alternatives, but none so plentiful. It's clean and safe. I couldn't say no.
Sorry about your weekend, but someone had to draw the short straw. We've got a lot of updates to get through, but new suit, same rules. Give me a sec. Okay, instruments. O2. Flares and thrust. Oh, Jesus. Here, you know the drill. You're stressed, panicking, breathing hard. Sensors tripped. As you know, your O2 burns down a lot faster under stress. Anyway, let's move.
Ooh, I like that. Smooth turning. Looks
like. Let's see. Scrubbers, check. Temp, check. Lights, check. Camera.
Like I was saying, this is Narcrosis. It is on Steam. If you want to check it out, go check it out for yourself.
Whenever you're ready. All good. Let's try it in reverse. Okay, target practice. Fire a couple of flares. Sys, check. Thruster, check. Launcher, and check. Let's get out of here. Grab a little sunshine while we can.
February 2nd. We were 50 miles from the epicenter. But an 8 on the Richter scale makes that kind of distance irrelevant. Waves hit 6 minutes later, striking the south face of the HAB first and hardest. 27 minutes in, with that kind of concussive force, even the sealed modules were compromised. After that came the ocean. By 10:33, only safe havens in a sub or one of the suits.
Gonna need it. that. And it's about, I'm stuck at the bottom of the ocean. And I'm trying to escape. Oh, yes, more flares. Trying to get from the bottom of the ocean. Trying to get back up top. What is that noise?
You know best. For me, it's the list. This time, it wrote itself. Keep breathing, find others, and get the hell out.
Oh. What the hell is that? It's in my way. It's gotta go down. Ah! It can kill you! Don't go towards it! Take it on, but apparently not.
Thank you.
Adventure did a good job with the ambience. If you're terrified of underwater situations, oh, this is gonna get you. But where are my friends? Am I the only human left? Or is it all these damn crabs left? Oxygen left. We need to get through this part as fast as possible. Oxygen. Why is the music dramatic? Why? Hello? McDonald delivery. Hey, banana. Oh, this ain't creepy at all. We got two boxes of flares over this way. We do have the oxygen refiller right there. I'm gonna go ahead and just wrap this up. Refill one more time before we go, so I have the comfort of knowing that I have full oxygen. And without a doubt, that's the goal. Turn to compass. What?
When it's all bearing down on so many levels, it's got to be managed. You can't shake the pressure. Just make your peace with it. Don't let it take the wheel.
right direction. That time I can't really see. Inside the pipe? Is it safe? I'm wasting so many flares, but I don't really care. I need to see. Oh no. Oh, we got lights. Lights must mean safety. This music.
Protocol for everything. Has to be. Second guessing puts lives at risk, so it's best to stick to procedure, step by step. So with an all hands call, you head straight for Compass One. Try and reach surface from comms.
Helmet doesn't catch the sneezing. What are you? Are you gonna attack me too? No, you don't. Nuh-uh. Be gone. have an oxygen station here. Screen, or is it something else? I don't know. It is a loading screen.
From the outside, the structure seemed intact, so I figured whoever's inside might... Well, maybe it's okay.
No, it would be okay if it drained the water.
We ran all kinds of drills. You believe you know what to expect?
No.
But once I got inside, where it's familiar and you should feel safe. Even though I had to, those first few steps weren't easy. Oxygen.
y'all can still hear me. Giant crab things that killed me before. In my hallucination, that definitely didn't happen. I have 24% oxygen. Everything's fine. Breathe slower. Looks like we're stuck on this trail now. In this fucking place gonna be dead? Wait, what was that? I see an oxygen tank over here. We're gonna go and grab it. I can't barely any. What? That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I am alone.
Reaching the surface was off the table, physically or otherwise. So it's simple. Hitch a sub to Compass 2 and hope others did the same.
Oxygen is not back to normal. Is that him?
Normally, the HABs are lit up top to bottom, all the time. A lot of the gear was waterproof. Some of the lights and monitors were still running. So it wasn't dark, but it's fading. Like the whole thing's on life support.
Hazard level critical. Access server room to override. Yeah, we ain't having that shit happen again. Uh-oh. I'm losing my fucking mind. That's out. Sorry to intrude. What the fuck is going on?
Relentless. I mean, the isolation is unnatural. Little problems start to spiral. Any baggage you don't check at the surface comes unpacked pretty quick. Some find ways to cope, others struggle.
So I had to. Either that or I'm tripping balls and this is just another episode.
Okay.
What killed that? No. Man, why is everybody dying? Something punctured his suit. Wildlife tends to be docile, skittish, but all the heat and light motion is hopefully stirred up and survive these conditions. It helps to have voracious guess. Wait, I have a battery?
Watching life go by, inside the bubble, is cruel. The ones that care get a head start learning to live without you. So the grief comes first, whether or not you're really gone.
More and more people just keep dying. I'm here to finish the job. Did something. I need oxygen, and I think that's an oxygen station right there.
I've seen death before, but not like this. Up here, the impact's usually more abstract. This is intimate. It's like when you pass an accident on the freeway. All the possibilities run wild. But then a song you like comes on, or your exit's coming up, and you've moved on, back to normal.
So that's it for the big lights until I can come across more. place that had some cool art in here. I bet this place is awesome to be at, but I still don't get the whole story about what's going on with my life right now. Excuse me? Fuck.
Thank you.
Maybe I was wrong. No, what is this? I got a penguin. Oh no, don't tell me it was hers. Our oxygen's running low.
They're planning on 60, 75 once the whole thing's staffed up. So with just 20 of us, there's already this hollow quality. Like dropping by the office when everyone's gone for the weekend. Not a lot of time for recreation, but the options were there. They did their best to keep us happy.
Side I just came from. He was not there. Who was this one? report signs of faceplate damage immediately. I think you have a lot more to worry about than faceplate damage. Attempting to connect. Unable to establish communication with this service. I'm gonna bet that I have to do something. Following a damn ghost.
God we trust, everything else gets triple checked. But so much diligence makes every aspect of daily life heavy. Each task or item, like getting into a suit or going outside, has an equivalent weight. So for getting cargo or yourself over to Compass 2, the shuttle's the most efficient option, relatively speaking.
ID detected, what? Thank you. up.
They kept the heat up, but the weight and presence of the ocean, you can't shake that. Gets under your nails and gums like your teeth are coming loose. And then at some point it recedes. You might not notice that till you're topside, but it's always there.
Was it? So far, everybody who I have come across has been dead. They died through either a suit being crushed or the suit giving out. And at some point, I need to redo the battery on this suit. So I did. Thought about giving up. With that much time to think about nothing. Just about anyone would. Thing is, the suit's designed to keep you safe,
even from yourself. Makes it hard to take the easy way out.
So this guy legitimately was been thinking about doing that, like taking the way out.
Still, does it make it better knowing how bad things really are? The suit keeps out what you need to be afraid of. Only the fears trapped in there with you, and it's thriving. So yeah, maybe you're safe and dry, but inside you're drowning.
Them, but I can't fucking see them. No, I ain't got time to waste. I gotta go find that bay door. Which could possibly be going back through there. Because that is the only other door that I have seen that lets me go anywhere.
Thank you.
Alright, so that one's already left. There was another floor down below this one. Maybe I gotta go to there. Tractor supply, waste treatment, shuttle bay. Oh no. Checking it. Thank you. just take this to the surface? Time to arrival, 4 minutes.
Signal received. I repeat, signal received. We're headed back to Compass One. Repeat, we're coming back. We are coming to get you.
You were prepared, but what happened next caught you completely off guard. Can we talk about that?
I think for this part, I'm gonna end it here. Because we've been going for an hour.